Alright, so here's a clear video of the 285-70s, 285-70-17 mud terrain. I got the exact same setup on my 200. Not smaller on the Gemini. Sorry, I got my kids with me. There's plenty of space in there. Though I wouldn't go larger than this. I think this is a good good balance between size, looks, and clearance. And you know, I've tested this tire on my cruiser and loved it. Absolutely love it.